Blackstone spends significant time identifying megatrends and getting to the flag first. Blackstone saw the explosion in data and saw data centers as a way to play the picks and shovels of AI. The push toward artificial general intelligence is today's space race, except the implications are even more profound. And over the past 15 years, we've seen a 100x increase in the amount of data consumed each year. We've seen this demand because of streaming, cloud migration, and AI. We see this as a generational investment opportunity. As more and more capital is invested in the sector, we see a very clear window for Blackstone to be a leader in the sector. We're now seeing where the next generation of data centers can approximate $10 to $20 billion apiece. Collectively, we see up to $2 trillion of capital needed for data centers globally over just the next 5 years. That includes cell towers, fiber, and the power plants that will provide the electricity for these data centers. We see AI being more and more integrated into our society each year. We're incredibly excited about the growth and opportunity that AI represents. We fundamentally believe that it will remake applications and software and unlock a new future era of tech growth. And we believe we are investing behind the infrastructure of the future.